solovým projektem VV. Zpěvák dnes už zaniklé kapely Hymn tu představil svoji desku Neon Noir. O jeho nové tvorbě i o vzpomínkách na úspěchy původní kapely s ním před koncertem hovořil Petr Adámek.
What's the difference between your solo album and your previous work for him?
I think it's a bit less metal than it used to be with him. So maybe the easiest way to call it would be to call it Neon Noir. Because it does have the 80s musical influence coming together with a bit more darker aspects. So let's say Depeche Mode coming together with Black Sabbath, somewhere in between. So that's the Neon and that's the Noir, if we're speaking in musical terms. Making of the album was very different because it was during COVID, and then I wasn't able to put a band together, so I ended up playing all the instruments by myself at my home.
The reason was COVID.
And selfishness. You have to try it once. If I love Prince, and I love Lenny Kravitz, and I love Stevie Wonder, and all those like geniuses who were able to play all the instruments and do everything by themselves. And so I wanted to try it out.
Do you miss him?
No, not at all. I'm super proud that we had great moments. I grew up with those guys, but there was a reason to end it. You know, we felt that we had sort of like taken the path as far as we could, and we didn't, you know, we kind of lost the spark a bit in the latter years. So I think that was the right decision to make.
Is there a chance of comeback of him?
It would have to be for a good reason. There would have to be some new music or whatever. You know, just playing the old songs wouldn't make any sense. And maybe one day, but I said, you know, I felt that, you know, that's done and dusted with, you know. It was a good part of my life, and it was a great way that we ended it. And it's kind of, it would be risky to try it again.